State of Minnesota is reversing course.
The health department will now release the names and locations of 49 long-term care facilities with confirmed cases of COVID-19. The state had cited federal and state privacy laws for not releasing the information, but today Senators Michelle Benson and Karen Housley sent a formal request to Governor Tim Walz demanding the release of what they call critical information. Here's Esme Murphy.
On a conference call with reporters, both Governor Tim Walz and Commissioner Jan Malcolm explained the decision to go public and still protect privacy.
We believe it's important to balance that value with the equally legitimate value of government transparency and of sharing information with the public.
We will do our very best, as always, to provide as much as we can. At the same time, know that we are very serious about people's personal privacies and civil liberties.
Here are the numbers. 47 long-term care facilities have cases. 49 residents and 22 workers have tested positive. 11 of Minnesota's 18 deaths have been in these long-term care facilities. Some nursing homes have been notifying residents about cases. This nursing home, which we are not naming, sent out a notice dated March 27th saying a staffer in a dining area had tested positive.
I'm hearing from constituents and people in Minnesota.
But Republican Senator Karen Housley says some homes have not been notifying residents.
They're nervous. They want information. They feel that the lack of information and a lack of transparency, it creates even more paranoia.
The Minnesota Department of Health says they will name the facilities that have COVID cases as soon as tomorrow and at the very latest on Saturday. At the Capitol, Esme Murphy, WCCO 4 News.
You will also be able to go to the health department website to find out which long-term care facilities have residents or staff with confirmed COVID-19.